from News 8 WMTW-TV. This is a News 8 Now update.
You're watching News 8 Now. I'm Meghan Torjussen.
And I'm Erin Ovalle. The environmental group Maine 350 is holding a news conference today to highlight what they call the dangers of extreme oil and its transportation. Now, that is the same group that blocked train tracks in Fairfield just a few weeks ago. Today's event is in response to the deadly train derailment and explosion in Quebec over the weekend. 2 days later, the fire continues to burn in Lac Megantic, which is 10 miles west of the Maine border. Five people are now confirmed dead, and about 40 are still missing.
Jury selection begins today in the trial of a former Chelsea Select woman who investigators say extorted a construction company in favor of her husband's business. Carol Swan and her husband Marshall are accused of extorting money from a local contractor and inflating the price of the contracts awarded to the husband's business, as we just said. The attorney for Carol Swan claims spousal abuse affected her decision making. Marshall Swan was given a separate trial Friday because of those claims of domestic abuse. And we have a traffic alert for I-295 in Portland. The DOT says there could be some delays near the Washington Avenue exit. Crews will be repairing the surface on Tukey's Bridge starting today. The bridge will be reduced to 2 lanes. Drivers are asked to slow down in that area.
Furloughs begin today for 650 Department of Defense employees. Those furloughs are a result of federal spending cuts from the sequester. Civilian Pentagon workers will be forced to take one unpaid day off each week through September. The original plan included double the number of furlough days. Many Portsmouth Naval Shipyard workers were able to avoid those furloughs.
Thank you for tuning in to this News 8 Now update.
Make sure to check back on our website anytime, WMTW.com, and our mobile app for the top stories and weather anytime. Have a great day.